Welcome everybody to another episode of Hello Neighbor. I'm kind of stuck right now. The plan was getting boxes and the key to build up to the roof and open the door that the neighbor was in, because apparently you don't need the key code if I was correct. He's just stuck here though. So I think I'm gonna have to get out and, you know, actually, like, hi dude! Yeah, he probably has us. Oh, the game broke. Yeah, he has us now. Wait, he doesn't. He's very stuck. I think I broke the game a little bit too much. But he is free now. He did, for some reason, did he just sat down there? Okay, that's a little bit problematic. Where is the key? The key was here, so, oh, there is the key again. Did he put the key back? You little dipshit. Let's run, let's run, let's run. Yeah, it's in here. Okay, sick. Okay, let's pick it up. Hi dude. How are you doing? please, do we have a different way out? Wow, 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 wow! He reminds me of Waluigi. You wanna hold this for me? Here, hold it. I said, hold it! Alright, we should probably just get caught. What? Or not? Now we got caught. Finally. He now takes us back to his house. And then yeets us away. From it again. Okay. You know what? Fuck you. What the f- What? I don't think he's able to get out of this thing. So that's very bad. Because I need him to put in a key code. Oh, we got him out. Well, that's good at least. Oh! Oh, he's doing it! He's doing it! He's doing- No, no, no! 2, 2, 3, 4. That could have been an easy guess. He's just laying there. Okay, so now, I guess we have to... If we can find trash and put it somewhere, he will go for the trash. If he goes for that trash, we have time to run inside. We get seen by a camera. Is there a camera down here? 2, 2, 3, 4. Did you know? Hey, follow me, young. Yeah, pick all those trashes up. Then we'll go up here. He closed his fucking window! Oh, but that door is open now. Oh, he's flying. Where did he go? Oh, he closed all his windows. Wait, did he realize that I found the key code? He closed the door. How am I supposed to get inside? Chair down here. Okay, that's not very effective of a chair. Dude, please explain to me how I'm supposed to get in. Wait, maybe if I do this. Oh. I feel like this. I think he's a little bit too retarded, in all honesty. Why are you this stupid, dude? Okay, that was actually not that hard. And now just put 2, 2, 3, Hey. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, we were too late. No, and the thing is still in there. Do we have anything here that we can get to throw at him? They do something. Okay. Sick. He has to break in again. Oh, I'm so sorry for ruining your life, dude. Just walk them into place. Yeah. There we go. Nice and easy. Why? Are they supposed to be done like this? No, don't go away, box. No! It's fucking tedious to build with these things. I also lost another box. Why is it canted? Is this really what I'm supposed to be doing? Are they actually gonna finish this game? I think it's in early access for quite a while now. Okay, I cannot open it from here for some reason. Oh, it's doing the animation, but it's not actually hitting it. Okay, you two come here. Let's build up again. I hope when I'm on one box it works. Nope. That's not the right thing. I feel like you almost should do this with two players. So that one actually holds the box down. But then again, I'm not a pro gamer, so. Can you boxes please just fucking stay in one spot, will ya? No. This is what I was supposed to. Doesn't look to be working. I want to see if I can just open the key now. So you don't actually need the key anymore. Because he breaks when you need one. I completely forgot that he can fly. Again. Did he? He made me throw away the key. Fuck off. Okay, I think that does it for this episode. Because I... Okay. Okay, I am very done with this game. It's such a buggy mess of a game, dude. I don't know when the next episode will come. I know next episode will just open that one. If you guys have any better ideas of building, please let me know. But I'm done with this game for now, dude. I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. Hope to see you guys in... What are you bunny hopping? I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.